I'm on the late night stream. I don't have time to stream. Let's get some of this taken care of. Grace, claw reduction. So for anyone who was watching last night, my game crashed and I didn't save shit, so I had to start over. So basically what I did when no one's watching was basically catch myself up to where I was. Can I stop being drunk now? Fuck. Oh no, I'm using the Xbox controller that my ex-geo gave me, because I thought it was the game that was the problem. Nope, it was literally the motherfucking controller. He gave me a shitty controller and I didn't know it. I was wondering why he was more than willing to let me have this controller, or that controller. So, that explains a lot. Either way, now I have a properly working controller that's not fucking with me anymore. Well, not fucking with me too much. It's part of the problem is the game where it's like double shots and shit. One. So I can get both. Damn! I love this, using Rise, Rapture, Rise. My dear god, Sander Cohen's stupid little ditty was literally everywhere.
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy and Rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare, do children truly respond? I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned here. He said his chores didn't seem so bad anymore, as long as Mother wouldn't send him to the surface.
Oh shit.
Running like a fool!
let's shoot a Oh, my, rather amusing if I had used a remote dart on them. Like, I wonder what that would have done. He stabbed with a dart in the face. Probably wouldn't feel that good. Now the sad part is I get to do that whole thing over again. Yeehaw. Take full advantage of Rapture's distilleries and... Fuck. Fuck it. Too early. Too late at night. It's almost 7:30. I don't want to be lazy about it. Drink to your health with Booze Hound. Yay! Alcohol no longer hurts me. Good. Now get drunk. Holy fuck! Oh my god. You know what? I'm just gonna kill him with alcohol.
Get you out of that Lonely Hearts Club for good. This scheme works 100% of the time, guaranteed. First, find some Betty and take her to Ryan Amusements. Then, you go to the gift shop, buy her a teddy bear. This is key. I ain't kidding around. Then, you buy her a ticket on Journey to the Surface. As soon as you hit that first scare, bingo! Tunnel of... Ugh.
This is scary. What scare is there in this thing? Please, someone tell me, what is terrifying in here? What? It's actually rather just depressing. Okay, now there's something else I'm supposed to do in here. I just don't know what it is, so I'm like roaming at the moment. My apologies. If someone wants to get on here and tell me what it is, I'm trying to remember. It's been too long since I played this game. Yeah, shut up, Arrow. Damn it. No, I don't want it. Ah! Damn it. Keep ripping off arms. I'm not trying to. See, that is not me. That is just the game. Because this is a totally different controller. It should not still be doing stupid shit like that, but it still is, so. Obviously, there's some weird programming shit that went way wrong with this. If it didn't do it before, do it again! And the revives are, for some strange reason. I have no idea why. That's just so mean. Okay, so I guess I did everything. Oh, good to know. Yep, I did do everything. Oh well. That was a waste. Whatever. Go. There's something I was missing here. No water there. I just got vibrated. Who vibrates me? No. I've got an OkCupid message. I'm so bored of keeping all these stupid freaking dating sites. Incinerate.
People of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
Say, Tone here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers?
Just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Except me, basically. Oh, shit.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no rules. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical. Possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Just so you know, they're hefting this up for a reason, and it's not good. Same shit that I had last night. Saving content. That won't work. Oh, the power's out, so yeah, I'll just do that somewhere else.
Welcome to the Circus of Values!
Yo, get off! Reactivate. Is the power on? The power's on. Fuck. Achievement unlocked. Unbreakable.
Holy Moses, son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Yay, me. All right. She destroyed everything. There's something else I know, but I just don't know what it is. It's pissing me off. Okay. After everybody left. Alright, put him out of here. Okay, yeah. Alright, I'll go, I'll go, I'll go.
Ryan saw the individual as a hero, a noble survivor. And Rapture was his paradise, a shrine to the supremacy of the self. The result? Slavery, genocide, chaos. Now that the tyrant is dead, we are a true collective, a single family.
He's gone. James was the only man I ever loved. Now it's like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the Limbo Room, came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone. And I'm here, singing Rise, Rapture, Rise. Scared to death they're gonna come for me.
Outstanding, sport. You're proven to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Done that. Get out.
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
Sinclair's solution.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lem was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
You brought this on yourself! I know you just get started! Just...
Oops. Oh, you can keep your presence. Just burn your body to bits. Where'd you go? Body went. Nope. Okay. Whatever. Hang on. Always check everything, every little nook and cranny. He was pulled up.
Some kind of holy spirit gonna lead us all over the rainbow. And I reckon it's a big fat hooker too dim to spot a wooden nickel. So old Andy went and became his own ghost, and I whittled nickels till I made a mint.
Yep, I'm good. Alright, well that works.
Shit.
I'm on the late night stream when I don't have time to stream. Let's get some of this taken care of.